Howdy, folks! This is Planet Man 1100!
And coming!
And today we're going to continue Star Fox 64.
Continue?
If you're wondering why I said that, and if you're confused why this doesn't say, or if this is your first video and you're confused as to why this isn't called Part 1, it's because this is my second run! So in case you missed the other parts, I said in the last one that I was gonna do a full playthrough.
So let's play, why don't we?
Corneria, fourth planet of the Lilac system. The evil Andros.
Oh, we've already seen this.
Driving system.
They probably haven't.
Land of near extinction. General Pepper of the Cornerian army was successful in exiling this maniacal scientist to the barren, deserted planet, Venom.
All right, proceed.
5 years later, General Pepper noticed strange activity coming from Venom. James McCloud, Pigma Dangar, and Peppy Hare of the Star Fox team were sent to investigate. Upon their arrival, Pigma betrayed the team, and James and Peppy were captured by Andros. Peppy barely escaped Venom and returned home to tell James' son, Fox, about his father's fate. A few years have passed. Andros has again invaded the Lilac system. General Pepper has turned to a new Star Fox team, headed by Fox McCloud, to save Corneria and free the Lilac system once again.
And there's the story. And here's the Lilac system. And here we go!
It's about time you showed up, Fox. You're the only hope for our world.
It's time to do better this time.
I'll do my best. Andros won't have his way with me.
I might as well do this one in third person this time. I got your back. So in the last part, we beat Andros only to find out it wasn't Andros.
Nice!
Wasn't even trying to do that.
Still kinda cool.
Uh-huh.
There's a whole bunch of enemies back there.
I know. Like I said, don't expect me to get...
I'll take this one. Get the one behind
me. Sorry, Falco. Don't expect me to get all the enemies. I'll try to get as many as I can, but don't expect me to get all of them. Okay, that doesn't count as getting hits. Might as well go for the bomb this time. There it is! The classic line.
Awesome!
Oh yeah, I noticed the golden rings heal you too.
Knock it off. Try a somersault.
Okay.
Enemy robot, get ahead.
Let's go.
Damn.
How do I always miss that one? Try doing it sooner.
Already closed.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Oh no, you friggin' don't. Okay.
You annoying little fly.
Don't take your turn?
There we go.
I was gonna say there you go, but it came out as that. I'm amazed at how much damage that does. And there we go. Took a lot less time than I actually did.
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
Because I'm starting to get used to playing this game again.
I was worried for a moment.
You're becoming more like your father. I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Everything checks out over here. Ooh. Six more and I would... Or no, seven more and I would have gotten... an extra life.
Oh, so every point that gets added to your score... Oh, that's right.
I won't let you down, sir.
Thank you. Start shooting as much as you can.
Okay. Hang on, it helps if I use the brakes.
Don't mess up that arm, wait.
I'll be careful.
Sorry, guys, I gotta spit this one out.
Oh shit, did I hit Peppy?
Or he just ran into a... into an asteroid.
Oh god.
It's a trap! Oh, and it's this part.
At least I got the golden ring.
Whoa, boy. That's a big rock. Wow.
Whoa! Can you make it?
Think I can. Whoa!
Use a boost! There you go.
Yes. Thank you. Huh? Oh, no, you don't.
Cool.
Did I get him?
Yeah, that might sign your counter go up.
Okay.
I think you got a good amount of them. Oh no. Alright. Good. So far, so good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm using your charge shots here.
Thanks a lot. I mean that. Oh shit, get out of here! There we go, my god. Sorry. Well, I tried.
Hey, golden ring!
Hold A to charge your laser.
Oh, I missed the... warp.
Oh, is that what that was?
Yeah. If I did that, I would have gone to an entirely different area.
What up? What were you trying to do there?
I was trying to shoot them, but I ended up ramming into them. Is that a challenge? Thanks, Slippy.
Let's see what you've got.
Oops.
underestimated you.
I was about to say, look out. Dodge those. Do a barrel roll. Oh, damn it.
Okay, let's try this again.
You got it.
I'm no match for you.
Slippy's good. Falco's not looking too good.
Are you gonna listen to that monkey? You're not as stupid as you look!
Oh, you're supposed to speed up when that happens?
Oh, okay. I think I am.
I can't believe I lost in this storm! Sorry to jet,
but I'm in a hurry. Wait, I can't... Aww. Alright, so this means I'll have to do some extra work. But for now, I'm gonna end it... here, so... But for now, I'm gonna end it here, so... Anyway, that's all the... Or, no. That's gonna do it for this part, but thank you all so much for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed this just as much as we did, and I hope to see you all again next time. This is PlentyMan1100.
And Kevin!
Signing off.